Christmas. I couldn't put myself through it again. So I got as far away as I could. I sold everything I had, and I moved to New York City. Land of opportunity, and the most beautiful Christmas display you would ever see. City sidewalks, busy sidewalks, dressed in holiday. Welcoming as I had hoped they would be. But I was determined never to look back. Mostly because I don't have a neck and my head won't turn that way. But I knew that I needed some Christmas magic. And then I found it. One morning, it was a little chillier than usual, so I threw open the window. And there it was. Snow. Honest to goodness, snow. And it was so much more beautiful than the soap suds that fall every hour on the hour at Disney World. And I knew I had to get right in the middle of it. So I put on my boots, I ran outside, and I sank up to my knee in the coldest, grayest slush you've ever seen. I had to work a triple that day. And after 16 hours of soaking wet socks, I suddenly hated snow. Oh, the weather outside is frightful. A nice dry heat would be delightful. And since I'm soaked to the toe,
let it snow.
No more snow.
Let it snow.
It doesn't show signs of stopping. And my body heat keeps on dropping. The wind's really starting to blow.
Let it snow.
No more snow.
Let it snow.
And I'm finally done for the night. How I hate going back. I know you're probably sick of my plight, but this story is comical. It doesn't show signs of stopping, and my temperature keeps on dropping. The wind's really starting to blow.
Let it snow!
No more snow!
Let it snow!
Give me that book. Lord.